This is a risky keep, but I think it's okay. He's a Primamite and a Crown War in the main. Three of those in the main. I'm gonna lose this match. I just drew two temples off that.
Oh boy, I'm gonna lose this.
Insert Henge here. Or not. Holy fuck, seriously? Alright, well, here comes the second Emberglaive. He don't do that unless he got two Emberglaives. Oh boy, okay. I'm at one! In fact, not dead! Fetch. Don't kill me! Please don't kill me! Don't do it, Sandy! Sandy, don't! Sandy, no! Don't do it! Come attack! Come attack! Sprinkle? How the hell did I win that? How did I win that game? Any mold. I got this in hand entirely because I'm on the draw, and that's Sandy Mold. That's a Corvold. That's Croxa. Five mana, I'm not casting you card. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh, cool. Both our hands suck. Land? Land Croxa. Whose hand can suck more? Currently it's me. I guarantee you my hand sucks more than yours. Aha! Might as well. The Henjore. You boarded an ox? Weird. Land for you? I got my land. That means you should get your land. We have a 2-drop. Drop it is. I messed this up. I should have went Timuret and then land drop. Bugger all. That's fine. Ooh, that is 3 cards that were all spells. Oof. I feel bad for Sandy. That was unfortunate. It's fine.
don't have removals for that goose.
Figured as much. You have a 2-drop to go with it. They do. A little unfortunate, so they do get a draw out of it. But I get to rip their hand. I get to rip their hand asunder. So, lots of ways to rip their hand. Okay, so let's go... First, let's go... How do I want to do this? First henge dies. Then I go combat. I attack with Rankle. Then I make both of us discard a card. Guard the Strider. Guard the Kroxa. I'm gonna discard the Kroxa. Pass the turn. We'll move their opponent. Yeah, I'll take two. The first point to kill the goose. And the Rankle sideways. Discard Sack. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go combat. I'm gonna attack with Rankle here. Both of us draw a card. Escape out Kroxa. My opponent discards the card. Fantastic. Pass the turn. They can attack Love Shark if they want. Very okay with this. Not gonna end how you want it to end, friend. I can accrue more advantage than you. Thank you, forever hosted. Not really paying attention to chat right now, so I do apologize.
That stuff. Too risky to keep. That'd be okay. Yeah.
to a game three. I'll play Mulligan, making me keep this hand a little, feel a little bit better. Hoping that my opponent doesn't just... go like turn one goose or turn one oven again. That'd be ideal. I only went the goose turn one. But I drew the bone crusher turn two. Fuck you, goose. Always bolt the bird. Alright, to start beating down, we're gonna start with Bone Crusher Giant here. Play the Tangle Veils, that means that they're a little light on lands. Oh, too light on lands, jeez. Rail Crumbs. Okay, so there's that. Fetch this. Get a black source. Well, okay, so we're gonna go Proxa. Sack the Croxa with Village Rites, resolve all. Draw two, cool. We drew the Shred Sails and we drew the Claim Firstborn. Claim isn't that hot. Oh. Please don't play Goose. Please don't play Goose. Please don't play Goose. That's an oven. That's about as terrifying. Ah, it's just about as terrifying. That'll force the oven. I am very okay with this. Kind of. Please go away. Why do you have to have oven? Why did you have to have oven? Hey, I draw Village Rites. That is not Village Rites. What? I just realized a missequence. I could have claimed the mammoth and sacked the mammoth to the Gorvold. Matter now. Very dead. God fucking damn it. Nope, I'm just dead. Ah! Fucking inched out. Fucking A. Fucking. Ah!
Round timer started.
Today? Beanstalk. Okay.
that mulligan. I'll see it.
Sales is in here for terror, but I'm probably gonna psych quit. Get fucked. Alright. Don't crush your giant friend. Something. Dragon fire. Okay. I'm honestly okay with that. I need to find a discard effect and quickly. What are your discard effects? You are in fact a bunch of lands. There we go. Whatever this unknown card is, that's what's scaring me right now. It's a new again. They get to ultimatum next turn. And I can't stop it. Took me too long to find a discard effect. Do I lose? Do I get to still, or do I get to keep playing Magic the Gathering? Jesus, upstairs. Oh, cool, I get to keep playing Magic the Gathering. Run a Crone War. Believe that's lethal. her. Two left.
Say that I'd rather stay awake. I'm asleep because my dreams are bursting at the seams.
Coming at you live, real, real wild. Here to light it up,
That was the ideal hand, though, to fight against. Here. Two Bone Crusher Giants, that, a bunch of other stuff. Not a bad hand either. Good hand. Yeah, ideal, but pretty good. Good Corvald, at least. So there's that. The only threat being Shade is a little worrying. We have Shredded Sails in case I play Tome turn 2. If they're gonna turn three cling it. They are bell balls. I do not have that threatening of a hand this time. Let's go ahead and cycle this. That's surprising. Damn. What happened that would stick? Let's go Triton. Ghost Rider plus that into Temple of Malice. My opponent just used an extinction event, so double even should be safe here. There is an Ox 2, even better. Love to see it. Looking really good right now. Ha! Thanks, opponent. They gonna cling my woe? They could if they want. They are. That cheer. Yeah, put in the sweat. Ain't got no regrets. You make your excuse, you sit on the floor and you do a fit. Yeah, there's no time for that. I put in the numbers of stats. No slowing down too fast. Beast mode about to attack. Oh, I don't know about you. No. Oh, I don't know about you, but I'm the best.
drops. I never lose my value, especially in my stock. First one to show up, but I thought.
This, I'm gonna find a green source. Center one of green source, just to be on the safe side. Cast this for just two mana. Cast this for five. Good spot, and they eliminate the shade. Sure. I'm very okay with this. It's a shade. It will come back. One has seven mana. How much mana bet they have in their hand? I have 17 cards in my bin. I'm very okay with this opponent. Also, fuck your Ugin. Oh, it's a Lochmere Serpent in your hand. Yeah, no. Yeah, cast this card. Casting this card, honestly. They can get rid of my Ox, which I think is honestly fine. I actually don't really care. They have to use all 4 mana of their mana in order to get- they have to use 4 mana to get rid of that. Which then means they only have 3 mana left, which means they can't cast their Lochmere Serpent. Oh, I'm totally okay with this. Yep, there it is. Figured as much. Back. I have something in their hand for 3 mana. No? Yes? No? Yes? No? Come on, I like to turn my creature sideways. Brighton. Imoret. Oh, you have a shark typhoon. That's what you have. Makes sense. Oh, I have 18 cards left in my library. Hmm, I need to be careful about that. How have I not hit a Kroxa? There's 4 of them in my deck still. There it is. So you only have 2 mana left up. Hey, but I'm turning everything sideways. Yeah, that's staying there. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's a pretty good top deck. I don't think it saves you, though. Get fucked. This hand is really not that great against Gruul. Like, it's okay. Like, I don't hate it. I'm probably keeping it because I'm on the draw and I got double scry lands. Oh, the field passage starts pretty good, and a draw of Timrit calls it out makes my hand a lot better now. That on top makes my hand even better. Alright, hand turned out to... hand worked out. Hand worked out. No way to get rid of it. Hope he doesn't have hand, I guess. No hand, and we're good. Plays Henge, then we're in trouble. No Henge! Hog! Land drop? No land drop. Land drop. Okay. So, second Bone Crusher Giant in hand, then, if bolting that into play. Fine, I don't have enough to do the thing, so let's go ahead and just go pathway, red mana, kill the mammoth. Damn, had the skews. Screw the skews, I guess. He would have played it last turn if he had it. So that means that next turn, unless I draw Village Rites or Woe Strider. Alright, well, that still means you have a Bone Crusher Giant in hand. That on top. We go Bone Crusher Giant. And Blood Chief's Thirst on the skews. For my next trick, I'm gonna make a Lovestruck Beast to disappear. So is that Bone Crusher Giant in hand? Triton. Rankle.
Let's leave the mark,
keeping it because I have Triton Temple and I have Nightmare Aurelia also. There's a Shadow Sales draw, so that's pretty decent. On that. Alright, maybe we go Triton there. I'm not. Choose is more important. I would love to get rid of the innkeeper. This is more important. God damn it. Oh. No. That works. Go away. Exile two cards in my bin. Yep. I like this build of Gruul. It's a draw with the innkeeper, Bone Crusher, which is fine. Annoying, but fine. Top deck land, please? That'd actually be ideal if I top deck a land. That works too. I don't care about Bone Crusher Giant, I care about this. I'll eventually draw a green source for that.